Oh, I want a rematch now. Hypnos must be on break.
Pardon the interruption, everyone. She is gone, boy. She is gone. You are never going to locate her. I thought you would have come to that conclusion for yourself by now. But apparently it must be said.
You mean Mother? How would you even know? You said reaching the surface was impossible as well, and I'm in striking distance.
This is my final warning to you, boy. To cease this mindless quest. Or else the consequences shall be worse than what you have experienced thus far.
Sorry, Father. I'm not afraid of you.
Here. I trust that the mirror...
Better than I could have possibly imagined, Nix. You mentioned there was something more that it could do once I had grown accustomed. I think I'm ready for that now.
I think you are as well. Then it shall be as you wish.
Thank you.
What do you want from me? Leave me alone. We've nothing to discuss here anymore.
I was just checking up on you. Just let me know if you wanted to talk for any reason.
I'm not interested in having company, especially from you. You stay the hell away while I'm off duty.
Nix, you've done so much for me. I thought you might like this.
You know your father does not like it when nectar is doled out on the premises, dear child. However, I am not he, and I wished, regardless, to provide you a token of my affection.
I'm very grateful, Nix. The mirror has grown in power. Thank you, Nix. Maybe this way. New addition to the old collection. Hey Skelly, you look like you know your way around Tartarus.
Ah, you come to the right place regarding that.
How am I supposed to keep track of...
I don't know. There's always the invention of right...
Time to go. boon.
Hey, that's the Eternal Spear of Aratha, isn't it? Your father used to use that, didn't he? A bit ornate for hunting, but a spear's a spear, is what I like to say.
Shopping.
Fetch me something.
Let's see.
Hey, hey. If I may be...
Look, I have to level.
Whew, that is quite an undertaking, Prince. If it wasn't you yourself proposing it, I'd like to call it madness, truth be told. Though, you're just mad enough to pull it off. Well, hey, I hope you make it. Good fortune out there. Certainly, Highness.
Cheers, mate.
Within the depths of Tartarus reside the most wretched of all the shades who linger for eternity within the underworld, whose lord and master is especially unkind to those attempting to cheat death.
Lots of wretchedness to go around, I guess.
Good luck out there.
All right, Doomstone.
Thank you.
Zeus of Artemis has shown you favor, has she? The little scamp. She seldom shows respect to anyone, not even me. But I'll enhance...
I feel all tingly.
I'll regret this. You lived through all of that.
Well, that's better. All mine. Path. the underworld's power. Always a pleasure, Charon.
I knew that foul boatman would come through and you would find amongst his wares this gift.
Kill or be killed. Gods grant me strength. Nice to meet you.
Murderer.
Hey, you must be one of Meg's sisters. Nice to finally meet you. My name's Zagreus. Not murderer, definitely not.
Murderer. Murderer.
Look, I've done some things that maybe aren't great, but I am very, very sure I haven't murdered anyone.
I can't.
Miss Meg.
If you got killed by Tisiphone the Fury, why then it must mean you've been accused of murder. A most heinous crime, as I'm to understand. Well, I hope you clear your name. Or whatever those mortals do about that stuff.
Cheers. There's quite a lot of renovating to be done, isn't there, Father? Your house contractor there has shown a wide variety of pending jobs.
I've ordered Nyx to supervise that list. Entirely her problem, boy. And likely yours. How does it feel, knowing that your rampages create the need for so much maintenance?
Feels pretty good now that you mention it. Keeps everybody occupied now.
Go occupy yourself someplace else.
I like the sound of this. Work approved, and here's the fee, good contractor. Maybe like this. Okay. care to join me out there?
You're getting pretty strong, I'll give you that, boyo. Strong enough to smack a guy like me right up against the wall, and I'd go straight to pieces. Boom! You just remember when you...
Smack guys against walls. Sound advice? No turning back. Why, thank you.
How fares your feud against my crusty elder brother lately? Good? Big Hades. I think I might.
You've got just the thing.
Thank you, mate.
Farewell then.
You got yourself a gift from old Poseidon there. He's quite the catch, but here, hope you saved some room for more.
to my help.
I'll give these wretches not a minute more.
I'm trapped.
His grim work lets me continue mine. I trust that one day you shall settle your dispute.
Hi there.
Oh, finally. I've been waiting for this. Really?
You must be one of Megara's lovely sisters. I don't believe we've had the pleasure. Waiting for what, exactly?
So sick of, you know, doing my regular job, uninterrupted, not having to clean up Meg's messes.
I get the feeling we're starting off on the wrong foot.
Anyway, I always wanted to kill a god. You'll have to do.
find you!
I don't like her very much.
It's dark, all right.
Which one? Set. I'll just go on up. Change of scenery at least.
Reason that Uncle Poseidon got to you before I did is, I let him. He's under the impression he's as spry as ever.
And here we go. Business. tart and tasty. Care to provide me any insight? Not bad, huh? Enjoy it, Charon, mate. Don't go thinking I'm just being kind to get you to lower your prices for me. That would be unconscionable. Course is set. Ready when you are, Barge of Death. Drakens. To eat. Pop power. Big one, huh? keep. I'll take that.
One more floor.
Check. Champions of Elysium.
The enshrouded river of forgetfulness, Lethe, flows through the hallowed chambers of Elysium, numbing old pains and memories of the most noble shades residing there.
I'll have to give them new pains to recall. Flame wheels. I'm home.
You. What did I tell you, boy? Ever wasteful of your time and mine. How fares my underworld,
I don't know how you can stand it.
Well, at least some things are running smoothly still. Next you go to die again, do give the tortured souls out there my warm regards.
Never moved a muscle.
This one. Twin fists of Malphon. Our strength combined surely cannot be stopped.
Whoa, those are some paws. You're pretty good.
I'm ready.
Sometimes I have to wonder, man, what's going through your head? I mean, I know you hear me and the others, but it's so damn dark down there, I can't hear you at all.
had your possessions, Zagreus. Last guard I saw bedecked in those old gloves was Demeter herself, oh, way back when. She was a real fighter at the time, not just a naysayer.
All right, Lord Zeus.
First, I see. My father's gifts are generous indeed, though I think I can help in my own way.
You ever meet Electo, Sisyphus? The Fury Maker's nastier sister? We recently became acquainted, she and I.
Ah, fortunately I've not seen too much of her myself, Prince said. And based on everything that I've seen and heard, I'd like to keep it that way for a while. I hope she doesn't cause you too much trouble there. I got you covered, Prince.
Thank you, mate. Hey, sir, thought this might ease your burden for a while.
Now hold a moment, Highness. I cannot accept something like this. Not without giving back a little something in return, that is.
Thanks for that, sir.
Godspeed and all.
Thank you. TheSixthAxis.
Feeling good.
Whatever, let's try it.
Thief!
Look at you, Charon, mate. I knew it. You know, I thought you'd say that, Charon, mate, but I insist you take it and enjoy, all right? Who's it going to be? I'm back, Meg.
I have to level with you, Zagreus. For all we've been through, never once have I wanted you to meet my sisters.
Can't imagine why not. We had a lovely time getting to know each other. We laughed, we cried. My only regret was that you couldn't be there yourself.
You don't know what you're saying. There's a reason that they're not permitted in the house. Oh, come on. One of us is going back there now.
Not now. Hear it, Father. sold. Closer to the surface. Good.
By now. We don't all share the same demeanor nor see eye to eye, though all of us, I think, wish you the best. This is my fight. Easy does it. Thank you.
grant me strength. Let me see.
Hey.
From within a humble residence in Asphodel reverberates the golden-sounding voice of Lorne Eurydice, who once attempted to escape the underworld and failed utterly.
You watch yourself, old man.
You are just in time, Your Royal Majesty. Cooked up something special just for you. Enjoy.
Why, thank you. Bye now.
Farewell, Your Majesty.
Shall have your heads. Good back home. Should I take the train? defy, Asphodel. There. Another day or night in paradise. Cheers, mate. Soul-sucking butterflies.
Stranger. Plenty more shades looking to fight with you out there.
I'm just passing through. You seem less warlike than the rest. May I ask your name, sir? I'm Zagreus.
Names are there to be forgotten, stranger. You shouldn't be here. May the fates favor your journey. But just in case they don't, here, why don't you take this?
Moss-covered chambers, carved of stone, stand untold numbers of eternal monuments in tribute to the greatest heroes which mortality can offer, there to honor them in life as well as death.
This place is near as gloomy as the house.
Sure is quick. So how come it took so long for him to show up in the first place? Well, I'm afraid that's not for you to know. But it's not because I was late. Not late for anything.
Spears.
Worth it.
Yeah.
tuned up.
For the main event.
So, the fiend returns to challenge us again, Asterius, despite having experienced such a thorough thrashing by us last time.
You know full well that wasn't a fair fight. Face me yourself and we'll see how you fare.
Silence, you monster! I'll hear no more such wicked lies, half-truths, or quarter-truths. You, however, soon shall hear my blessed spear. Specifically, the sound it makes whilst sliding into your exposed midsection. Defend yourself!
My friend, you are avenged.
God, that no good loudmouth Theseus.
Ah, I'm up. Oh, I just knew that you'd be back soon as I heard you face the champion of Elysium himself. You know, I've heard that among mortals, it's an honor to be killed by somebody like Theseus. Keep it up, and maybe you'll be famous, too.
Maybe. Ought to spend some of these gems with the house contractor. So tell me something, Father, if you please, since we're more candid lately in regard to matters of my birthright here and all. Did you and Mother... how to put this... any brothers or sisters I should know about?
I thought I told you never to invoke her here. Be thankful that you have no blasted kin. You've such weak blood and such a temperament. Why then would you think I'd risk another such as you?
Sure, that's fair enough. It's just not all such things occur as planned, as I am told, from tales of your brothers and so forth.
Oh, blast my brothers and blast you as well. All those who know me know I have no heir. You could not rise to the occasion if you tried. And there is no one else. You've only me. And I have only you.
Heartwarming. Since Father's not paying us any heed, what say we go with this assignment, Contractor?
You think the Contractor is going to help you?
We got off on the wrong foot from the start. Just what happens when you're born of Titan blood, I guess. It's for the best we haven't crossed paths much since.
But they're your sisters, I mean, they're family. You must have something in common, some way of, I don't know, seeing eye to eye?
You're more my sister than they are to me, Dusa. I don't always agree with Lord Hades, but I'm thankful that they're not permitted in this house.
Hey, look, I understand. I really do.
Nix, I have to ask you something. Are you certain that my search isn't in vain? My mother...
Your mother yet lives. There can be no other explanation. For if she did not, she would be with us. Here. She was a good woman. Stately. Kind. I wished to raise you as I thought she would have.
I think I turned out okay.
Hey, room.
Delivery for you, hey, back there, boyo.
I lack the necessary keys. My shield. Ready as I'll ever be.
Say it, blood and darkness. It's a curse, boy. Say it with me. Blood and darkness. Each available in high abundance here.
Blood and darkness, well indeed.
Thank you.
ghost.
I can't. Take it. Might as well.
It's yours to shape as you see fit, regardless of the fate's design. Together we may twist that path a bit, if you would like.
Right now, know what I mean? And so he's something extra potent for you. Ought to keep you going for a while longer than you're used to there.
How about another?
Thank you.
humanity was not an option here. And here I thought that we were cool. You hurt my pride there, man. I guess I'm gonna have to hurt yours.
You won't like this. Master Chaos has evolved.
Okay, thanks for a good laugh there, Zag. What was it I was going on about before?
Should be handy. Meg again. Guess not.
Oh, finally. Good job, Redblood. You made it all this way. But I have got to send you back to death.
Wish you could join me, Electo. Want me to put in a good word with Father next time so you can come visit us at the house yourself?
Oh, you know, I'd rather have my eye.
Thank you.
Did you enjoy the stint in Tartarus?
Brothers, sisters, family, and whatnot, they're unaware I'm working with you here. It's no big deal, but let's keep it that way for now.
Quite enough.
Earned my keep.
Hey, look, it's me, witches.
Squared against one known as Theseus, our champion there in Elysium. He was a handful even when he lived. So much so that my honored brother Zeus, he took to calling him my son. Can you believe the nerve?
the sea.
The act of sorcery often ends in an untimely death and an eternity in Tartarus for careless souls, though some are able to perfect the trade and take up permanent residence elsewhere.
I'm sure the Witch's Circle will reconvene soon enough. Bloodless.
Dearest, here among the foul detritus of the boatman's wares. You truly take me to the best of places.
Fabulous. Thank you, mate. Bone Hydra, you look different. That. enough of this place. Check. Everything's so green. sinister ball of butterflies. This means war. No use. Something for the mirror. I hear something.
You could just get away from me, did you?
Thanatos, I figured it was only a matter of time before Father sent you after me to do his dirty work.
Zagreus, is that really why you think I'm here? Let's see how many of these exalted champions you can send back to their dooms, unless you'd rather I would send you back to yours. Telling me goodbye. I suppose you knew I'd catch up with you sooner or later. Is that it? No escaping death and all.
I left when it was necessary, then. I thought of you and hoped you'd understand. I have to do this.
That's more motivation than I've ever heard from you. Well, if you won't say it, I'll say it. Goodbye, Zagreus.
Thank you.
light shields. Pleased to have you as care for a rematch?
What hope of you, monster, versus the blessed bonds of brotherhood?
That's not the way.
Oh, I am.
Fight me! hallowed passageways.
Service exit, thanks.
Don't make me come up there, boy.
Not making you do anything. Keepsakes hold power. Long way from home. In the bag.
Has ventured all the way up to the surface of the mortal realm. Yet still he is encased within the earth itself. The gateway to the underworld. A threshold from which there is no escape.
We'll see about that. Oh no, not this.
The multi-headed Cerberus stands vigilant before the underworld's entryway. The tales of what happens to those foolish enough to attempt to pass are far too graphic to describe.
So it's really come to this, boy. After everything we've been through. Well then, this is how it has to be. There's nothing left to say. Except for, on your guard. No, but seriously, boy. I know why you're here. There has to be a way to make you look the other way. What if I help you with the satyr problem? Would you let me go? Please. I have to find Persephone. My mother. You know what this means to me.
After a moment's hesitation and deliberation, the voracious Hound of Hell barks once, affirmatively, toward the prince, who sets off in search of something that can sate the monster's appetites.
Good. Now I just need to head off the beaten path here and see what I can find. That's quite a stash there, Charon. Don't spend it all in one place, mate. Should check this way. Then